Yesterday, Mark McDermott was on his way to $1 million.
$125,000 up. $250,000
up. Until...
the answer is the Carpathias.
The market's the wrong answer.
But Sean Farrelly steps up and takes his turn at winning $1 million as Millionaire Week continues tonight at 9, 8 Central on ABC.